Section 6. Handwritten Document Detection plus Conversion to PDF. In this section, we will be learning to build a system that recognizes handwritten documents and converts them to PDF. Video 6.1. Introduction to the project. In this video, we will look at the idea and outline of the project. Our project mainly involves two parts: capturing the handwritten document as an image and detecting the text on it, and the second step is converting it to PDF. So, we need a camera to first take a picture of the document, which will then be sent to some form of text detection API, after which the recognized text will be sent to an API that converts text to PDF. We can also add some functionalities at the end of the project. For text detection, I will be using the Google Cloud Vision API. Again, this is just my choice. You can use anything you want to. Disclaimer: for this project, I have assumed that you know how to use Termux and you have a Node-RED application running on your Android. Check out my introductory course if you want to know how to do this. So, what are you waiting for? Let's start. In this video, we defined the idea of the project. In the next video, we will learn how to use Google Cloud Vision API for text detection.